The Terminator franchise has not been terminated yet, as director Tim Miller has officially signed on to work with James Cameron on the 6th installment in the franchise. By the time the franchise is back in 2019 with its new installment, 35 years would have been passed since the first Terminator movie. According to the Hollywood Reporter, Miller and Cameron did not specify how an older T-800 fits into the plot, but they note it makes sense that the flesh outside of the Terminator's endoskeleton would age. Cameron said, "So obviously he's one that's been in action and operation for a long time. And that's all I want to say about the actual story part of it. But it's actually quite intrinsic to the story that he's subject to the frailties of the flesh. In fact, in the first film, the flesh is burned away completely, but that endoskeleton has a parcel that will last 100 years. So he's still got 30 or 29 years. The idea of the human skin aging was also used in 2015's ill-fated Terminator Genisys, in which Arnold Schwarzenegger's version of the T-800 had been around since Emilia Clarke's Sarah Connor was a child, explaining why the Terminator looked older in the film's 1984. He further shared, "Emotionally and intellectually, he will have evolved. They're learning machines, but I think that's a way to make it different than it was. I think we should embrace his age, and that's what's going to make it interesting and fresh for the fans. And I can't tell you, but man, some of the scenes that the writers wrote to embrace that idea are fucking fantastic." The untitled Terminator movie is slated to release on July 26, 2019.